One, two, three, four. And I was filled to the brim. The end of that carriage was fully in students making a terrible din. On a day trip to Ireland, knowing the ferry they wouldn't believe in just all the head for the duty free. And tonight they were gonna be steaming. And a woman nearby was shouting out that she wasn't quite over herself. I'm missing her children, her guilt was fueled, and her troubles had gone on the shelf. But the troubles were small away. I could bet three brothers sitting behind her. They made it cross to see that now I'd be back at Her Majesty's pleasure. Have a ticket and they hurl, lashed a hush behind his ear. And a kilo of answer out to his chest. And a businessman sat next to him, too much with liquid lunch. And he smiled and said, we pass crew to nobody is searching now. Got a bit at the end of the train and they have to slid into the bar. The students took the piss out of him as if the jokes were good in the train. And started back up before going to Anglesey. The woman took the chance there to fill her bags for free. And they getting away in a railway to wait to another the trains. Getting up here in a holly hitch to a place they never seen in a way. Like the toilet time, the way in a last cheery. The way home, the bar of problems, and the actor doesn't matter. She goes and out and asks the man for a magazine. And as she does, she takes the chance to steal a bottle of brandy. And it didn't seem so bad to send her railway shop to fleas. But she stumped at the bar when on the platform she sees all the police. And now brothers hide under the seats, so open the covers won't find them. They just get on the chains and people are behind them. Oh, they come on Sunday, never on the holiday. I'll just bow for her to get back to the roots of they come from the US of A. And they getting away in the railway too. Way to an island trains, getting up here in a holly and change to a place they never seen in a way. Like the little dance, though in a last cheery, though a hope for a promise that the act wasn't the same. A powerful pipe. When someone knocks into the door and it gives him a terrible fright. A cue and fun, he's been this a long bar and now he's sitting in. He doesn't know quite what to do when the air is getting quite thin. Now the police had a look around but they didn't get much chance. Cause he became running out stream with a patch still strapped to his chest. And there's someone he bumped in. He's got a bomb, I felt it under his jacket. Christ, everyone get down. And I'm coming around to us to show us something they usually do. I've got the ball again.